This 1935 box, and also introduced
more cars.
Think
more cars.
Very effective.
You're getting on.
I'm starting to.
The point.
Yeah.
It's loaded with trees at the top, and then coming back down to them. Unload them when it gets out of the saw.
Switch your sound off.
I think they've learned the sound. I think they're doing the same load on two controllers.
Oh, okay.
So, we accidentally killed. I'm the confusion.
Oh, I would. But he's only got 5 minutes and then he's getting swapped out. Good man.
Well, I'll put Thomas, I'll put Percy on. So do your last lap, come back around.
Yeah, definitely go on the bus.
Did you see that one?
Okay,
they picked up
the Well, they've got the coal as well, haven't they? Which is, I think, again, another novel thing is to have a load of coal trucks.
Yeah.
As I say, they've got the coal.
Trying to preserve as much as they can.
Yes. Speculations of what was there.
Yeah.
If
you're the one chucking it, yeah.
Because if you've got a model railway, it's...
I've just started volunteering at Stafford. You heard of that? So, Graham's decided no, I'm not doing it yet. I'll wait until the price comes down. So, yeah, I did my second. So, jumping on off a loco. Give me a good rub down, bit of goat firing.
Even where I am, it's the right set of wind. I mean, I can hear low level at night, get in, and then we'll just get in.
You used to work while I still do. So, I still work there, so I'm going to be able to agree.
Thank you.
There's, you know, people watching that, and the person who's supposed to be operating that with me is just nowhere to be seen. And now that's dead again. This is the wheel.
Very good. Wheel from what?
My first car.
Of course.
In fact,
yeah,
I've got some.
You can utilise the new
Dig easy. Sheridan bought three of them.
Why?
Because he sold one to Joe. He sold one tonight.
Of course he did.
He bought one. He brought the plane back. Thanks,
Thank you.
that's the green in the corner.
Thank you very much. Oh, Marshall, what we're in for? Great, thank you.
I think it was shovel that to be back.